that leg, okay?
When I get in this position, you might try to scoop, you might try to put my shoulder out, you get in this position, okay? Now I'm going to do that. As soon as I get down, I'm going to elevate this leg. This one way elevate, how to try to scoop, it's hard. My crowd is trying to do it, okay?
Make it harder for him to scoop, all right? Put him in a rough position, all right? So I have to elevate that leg. Elevating is probably the most important aspect of giving your chance of success in finishing a shot, all right?
First one I'm going to do, okay, my favorite, as soon as I elevate that leg, all right? Notice how we're parallel right now, my hips and this hips, all right? I'm going to hop across. When I hop across, I'm going to load up hop, and I'm going to go
perpendicular. Careful outside. Big man coming at you.
I'm going to go perpendicular here, okay? And I'm going to go right over, right here,
perpendicular. His hips are going this way, my hips are going this way, okay? I cannot hop in the same direction here. So once I get here, I drive, keep pressure on the hips, climb up. Right. You gotta take a perpendicular motion. You go straight forward, up to the head. Good guy's good. Back grab, you go. I'll show you what I'm talking about. Right. Good guy in this position. If you try to go forward here, he's gonna take this and go like this.
Just like that. He's gonna take that little this, take it right over the top. That's why you don't want to go forward. Always go perpendicular. Okay? He goes forward. He's gonna take this.
Matt, you up?
Yes. Crawl space right here. Okay?
You have to go at an angle perpendicular.
I'm in position as I elevate. I move my hips up. I go at this angle. If you have a knee up, that's fine. If I can't go with the knee, grab the foot, pull that knee down, at an angle.
Perpendicular.
Now I turn in. Lay on the hips.
Does. Are you trapping that?
This knee's up, not going, I can't get over, okay? I'm taking my right hand, grabbing that foot, putting that knee down,
and I can hop over, okay? Right to my hand jump.
Show that again, coach.
He's got that knee up, I go to hop, he's blocking, okay? My right hand catches the foot, he's to the left hand, pulls that knee down. Then I hop over,
right there. All right, let's try it. 1, 2, 3.